guys, I'm so excited. Like, you see that?
Hey guys, it's Danielle here and I'm back with another video. So today I'm going to be doing my hair. I'm going to be doing some tribal braids, attempting to do. I know my hair looks mad raggedy right now, but that's because I did two little braids. Just so I wouldn't get tangled because I washed it like 2 days ago. And I'm sorry, like I sound like really drained and dead right now. And that's because that's just like genuinely how I feel right now. I'm tired of just doing nothing all the time. And like, you know, when you're doing nothing all the time, it just makes you feel even more nothing, you know? So, okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to put a little bit of moisture in my hair. Not too much though, because I want it to get, you know, a good texture. And then, this is actually my first time ever blow drying my hair. Like, I blow dried it, but my mom always does it for me, or the hairdresser does it. I've never done it myself, so this is the first time I'm going to be doing it. And also, this is the first time I'm going to be adding weave to my own hair by myself. So, this is going to be very interesting. Also, I'm just going to be talking a little bit throughout the video, but right now, I'm going to put on a time lapse as I moisturize, blow dry, and part. So yeah. I just got finished blow drying my hair, but what I literally do not understand is why every time I'm in the bathroom, other people feel they need to come to the bathroom. Like, I purposely came upstairs at 6:23. So, well, not at 6:23, at 6. So I could do this early and be in nobody's way. And all of a sudden, everybody wants to go to bed at 6 o'clock. Anyways, I finished blow drying my hair. My mom's saying I put in my hair too much and my hair got shorter, but it's because I literally just chopped it off like the other day. Like, I just cut my hair and she's saying it still looks short or whatever, and I don't know, I'm just annoyed because they're in the bathroom taking up the most space, doing the most, for what reason? Because I was like, they usually go to bed at like what, 9 o'clock, and now all of a sudden, now that I'm in the bathroom, they want to come upstairs and come do their stuff at 6. That doesn't even make any sense. But anyways, I just have to wait till they get out the bathroom to actually start, I mean finish doing my hair, because they're taking up all the mirror space and there's no way I can be in there with them at the same time. Oh my goodness, they just closed the door. What are they closing the door for? As if I wasn't just in the bathroom and they just kicked me out. That doesn't make any sense. Alright guys, so I went ahead and parted my hair in half down this way. And then in half this way, except for on this side. Because I didn't feel like doing that yet. But, oh man, I messed up. Okay, hold on. Okay, so I'm going to insert the picture of my braids. The braids that I'm striving for right about here. Basically the picture has beads, but I'm not going to be using beads because no, that's just a lot more work. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and try this. By the way, my hair, you know, hold on, let me look at the picture. Okay, so my hair, the weave that we had at home, there's only one pack of black, and then the rest of it is blue. So I'm going to be rocking black and blue hair pretty much, because it's blue from this hairstyle that I had last year. Okay, that's not straight. I'm really bad at hair videos. I always make them entirely too long. because it's just so much things to get done with my hair. Anyway, so what I'm going to do, I think I'm going to put some of this serum. It's called Design Essential Silk Essential something. What is it? For relaxed and natural hair, whatever. Anyways, it's just a little serum that my mom used to put in my hair. And I just feel like using it so that I can get my hair a little bit more straight. Or a little bit more, it just does something. Honestly, it kind of feels like my hair got thinner when I put that in. But anyways, so here's all my essentials for braiding. I have hair, loads of hair. If I don't have scissors, do I? More hair. Mousse for when I'm done, and styler gel. Now I don't think I have scissors, so I need to go get scissors, and then I'll show you guys me attempting to put this joker in my hair. So yeah. You can see I'm finished with one fourth of my hair. I started two box braids in the back. I didn't like them and I took them out, but I'm done for right now. I already cleaned up. I cleaned up before well enough, and yeah, I'm about to go do whatever and I'm going to do the rest later or tomorrow. Okay guys, so I finished this part of my hair. And the back is box braids. And I moosed it and I dipped it in hot water and I sprayed it with some stuff. Anyways, I'm sorry now. I'm going to do the last quarter tomorrow. So edges though, like for real, the mousse really helped lay that down. But anyways, so let me tell you guys that I'm so proud of myself. Like, oh yes, I am wearing the same shirt from yesterday, because who am I trying to impress, you know? But anyways, like, you can definitely tell the ends, it looks bad. That part was kind of hard for me, the ends, because you know the hair wasn't really blow dried like that well. And then the box braid part, that was really hard for me. But anyways, I finally finished it. And I'm so proud of myself. I dipped it and I put some mousse in it. And I laid my edges and I sprayed it. Like, oh my goodness. Anyways, guys, I'm so proud of myself. Even though I look like a little boy, it is okay. Because I did that, like, to have no experience of putting weave in your own head and doing all that stuff. I did that. And I'm just... It was a long journey, and I just want to say thank you guys all for staying, you know, with me. Anyways, this is not something I would wear to school, like, at all, because I really don't like the ends. Hold up. Yeah, I don't like the ends. The top is actually kind of nice. I'm proud of myself for keeping that part, like, keeping the parts pretty straight and neat. Like, Like, you can't see the parts at all. But I'm proud of myself for keeping it, like, the same on both sides. Like, I did that. Anyways, I just want to say, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. And I hope you enjoyed the video. And if you did, if you stayed till the end, go do your own hair. Except, you know, if you're Tyler. Or, you know, too young, like Kylie. Or, you know, just do your hair. You can do it, definitely. And, yeah. I'm proud of you already. Definitely. Oh, I'm so excited! I can't believe I did that, like... Anyways, I'm just talking, so... Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like and subscribe, because I have more videos like this coming out. Well, probably not like this, but I have more videos coming out. So, yeah, thank you.